Hello children, in the previous video, we saw some interesting examples related to multiplication and division. In this video, we will see some misconceptions around these concepts. Raju and Bablu are out in the market. Raju read what was written on Gaggu's shop front. 4 pencils for 20 rupees. He asked Bablu, how much would they have to pay if they wanted to buy one pencil? Children, can you tell how much Raju and Bablu would need to pay for one pencil? Oh yes, Raju and Bablu will need to pay 5 rupees for one pencil. We can find this answer with division like this. Children, how can we write this in terms of multiplication? Absolutely correct. This is the way in which we can write it in terms of multiplication. 4 pencils and each pencil costs 5 rupees. So, the total is 20 rupees. Bablu quickly handed 5 rupees to Gaggu and bought the pencil. Raju was amazed at how fast Bablu had calculated the answer. Then Bablu wrote these division and multiplication equations for Raju. He told Raju that he found the answer for division by using multiplication. Raju got excited when he heard about the relation between division and multiplication. Raju said to Bablu that he can write this multiplication like this also. 5 rupees per pencil and 4 pencils, so the total amount is 20 rupees. Children, has Raju written it correctly? Yes, he has. Raju has written this correctly. We can write any kind of multiplication in two ways. Then Raju thought that he can also write division in two ways because of the relation between division and multiplication. Therefore, after writing division like this, he happily told Bablu that he had become an expert in maths. Children, is the division written by Raju correct? No, what Raju has written is wrong. But why is it wrong? Because here, Raju is dividing 4 pencils in 20 rupees. And is this even possible? Not at all. This is not possible. Bablu laughed and explained to Raju that even though division and multiplication have a relationship, the way we do for multiplication, we cannot write division sums by changing places of numbers. Raju took Bablu's pencil from him and said that with that pencil, he would practice his math skills and become an expert at it. Both of them burst out laughing. Children, in this video, we saw some misconceptions about relationship between multiplication and division.